pipe bombs, hand grenades, a local man arrested with multiple improvised explosive devices. How police discovered those bombs. Plus 200 children sick at a local elementary school. New information on that sudden illness. And how the Queen City is making it safer for bikers. Tonight at 6:30 on Fox 19, Balance News.